Oh my gosh! What's up, guys? Back to another video, and today we're back on Happy Humble Burger Farm. I was like really eager to play this game again for some reason. I wanted to be in the back flipping Krabby Patties like SpongeBob. I'm joking, but like, we are back with Happy Humble Burger Farm. Today we. Shut up, nigga. And we are going to continue from where we left off. So basically, we do need a couple of things. So, buddy, no, his head looked like a potato. That scared me, not gonna lie. But we have to craft this thing, not just figure that out. So we have to go. Where's the exit? Wait, is this the exit? Why does it have a trash can in front of it? But basically, we have to craft this head thingy. And then, like, so we can escape this weird simulation. But I'm gonna try to we have to try to complete this game today. We have to go to that girl shop. You know, that weird girl that we can let. See, what are you doing clawing on the floor, bud? But, basically, we need to complete this game. If I see Toad trying to run to work, bro, I'm gonna be mad. What does Toad love about work? There's nothing. Bro, I remember how this part made my skin crawl. I'm mad hyped up. Let me shut up, y'all. Look at you. What happens if I let you come to me? Okay. That kind of got me there. No cap. Hey, shorty. Bust it wide open. She actually mad ugly. She looked dirty. Look at her. She has no structure. Need my clock. Where's my clock at? The way she walked just made my skin crawl. Where my stuff at? Oh. I think this is all we need because low-key, I have $60 and I'm not trying to go back to work. I forgot what this place was. Okay. Why are you staring at me like that? You're just eyeballing me. Why are y'all staring at me? Y'all niggas are weird. Alright, I'm gonna leave this place. Open up. Right, let's go back home. Go back home. Anyways, how you guys day? What the F? How was you guys' day? I'm stuck. Oh, my day was great. You know, had a couple of, had worked out before I, you know, touched the game. You know, I ate oatmeal when I woke up. You know, I feel good. Bro, what's whispering, bro? We're speed running. Get out of here.
I see you looking at me. Got something to say?
Yeah, why are you here? Did it work?
Oh, we did it!
No, we need to use it.
Hey, have you climbed every mountain?
Oh! I got a trophy called Flashback. Let's see what happens. 5 years earlier. Oh, this is clean. Oh, yeah, I was living a night. Oh, my gosh. I do not know what I look like, though, but... Yo, I was in the... I had a nice house. Nice bed. Nice life. Close the door. Why is my door open?
...missing while vacationing at the King's Comfort Resort. A search has been initiated, and officials remain hopeful that the child will be found. Authorities are urging the public to be on the lookout.
What was that?
An emergency alert has been activated. Please be advised of nuclear meltdown.
What was that?
Seek shelter by evacuation.
What's happening? Do we have a nuke? What do I do? What happened? An emergency alert. Wait. What happened? An emergency alert has been activated.
An emergency alert has been activated. Please be advised, a nuclear meltdown.
Why are we having a nuclear meltdown?
By evacuation tunnels located on
the... So we have to evacuate. Why am I placing pictures everywhere? I'm taking my looks around, bro. I'm taking a look. Taking a breather. What is something behind here? A key. Boom. Open up. Jump off. Jump off. Make it faster. We in here. We in here, y'all. I want a burger. I picked that up. Oh, damn. We are underground. We are safe. I threw it in the water. I just fell. Get up there. Now I'm dirty. How do I get out? I forgot how to jump. Y'all, I'm stuck. I ain't got no ladder. Can I drown? No, I probably can. I'm low-key stuck in here, bro. Is there a ladder or anything? I do have to go all the way back. Because if I do, I'm gonna actually be mad. Oh, I just did it. There we go, hold on. What's that sound? Find and dispose of the live rat in the restaurant. Are you freaking kidding me? Get out there. We have 8 seconds left. In the restaurant. Fantastic fowl sandwich, no pickle. Happy dog, no catch it. Salmon nuggets. Fantastic foul. Chicken. Fantastic foul sandwich. What? Fantastic foul sandwich. No pickle. Happy dog. No ketchup. Yup, just keep breaking in. Hot pie. I can't do all this. Find and dispose of the live rat, bro. Come here, bro. Quit! I just probably burnt her chicken. Are you? Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm so hard. Nah, I'm hard. This is hard. My bad. Everything else but no pickle. Bad. Okay. Okay. Onion. Boom. No, throw that out. Cheese. Boom. That. Boom. That. Boom. 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 Yeah. Alright, we're back. My mom had called me, made a video. Oh yeah, let me clock out. I'm so glad that's the actual ever first successful, you know, setup. Ever first time I had a great cook setup, but who's throwing stuff at my store? And what is this? Yeah, stunner. That's why I have rats in the store, so I'm not resetting those. What does that say? Oh, that just says drive through. Okay, we out.
Excuse me?
Yeah.
Excuse me?
Yeah.
You're standing on my foot.
No, I'm not. I keep...
Excuse me?
Yeah.
Excuse me?
Yeah.
You're standing on my foot.
Bye-bye. Okay, we're locked in. Locked in. 5 years earlier. Part two. Turn my TV on.
You're listening to Dorijongo Daily with the Outcast Islands News Network. I'm Michael Trevor, here with a breaking story. In what appears to be a continuing trend, another tourist has gone missing while vacationing at the King's Comfort Resort. A search has been initiated and
officials are
hopeful the child will be found. Authorities are urging the public to be on the lookout for...
Oh.
An emergency alert has been activated. Please be advised, a nuclear meltdown is imminent. Seek shelter via evac.
Alright, y'all. We're back from where we left off. Okay, we finally did it the right way. What is this? Wasn't this in the first Happy Humble Burger Farm? Oh my gosh!
Follow me. I'll get you back to the rest of the civilians.
Oh my gosh, that scared me.
Man, you're lucky I'm the one who found you.
That is, right?
No, should I?
That's the journalist there, the guy that got banned from Status Post. What's his name?
Maverick Koopa.
No, Maverick's already underground. He's been here for months. His buddy there, Ryder Heitzman.
Oh, wow, that is him. Don't tell me you listen to that talk radio garbage.
Nah, man, you know that's banned in here. Wouldn't want to cross Obscura.
Sometimes I think they treat employees worse than test subjects.
Reality fabrication brain chip has been successfully installed and active for a full day. Test subject is awake and stable and is currently viewing training videos provided by our in-house Obscura programming team.
Engineering
was a success. Test subject's memories have been suppressed, and he's assimilating to the fabricated reality. He has been assigned test subject designation employee 42.
E42. Okay.
Final reality fabrication chip calibrations have been made. Test subject E42 will be deployed into New Elysian City by the end of the day.
So we're E42.
Must be excited about this one. He already got Maverick, but Ryder too? No one else will be doing stories about people going missing on Duri Jongo after journalists start disappearing like this.
Indeed. Want to go for a burger?
Oh no. Oh. Oh crap. Yeah. Hey. So what's next? Why am I sitting here beeping in the background? Feature presentation. Oh. So what's happening now? My only friend. How do I escape this simulation? Let's go back home. Let's go back home. Is he actually dead? Oh, you're still here. How do I escape? How do I escape? Okay, do you remember? It's all a lie. They lied to hide the way out. Now you can see. Find the old evacuation tunnel. Tell Tip World what happened here in E7. Who is E7? Wait, I don't got a bomb. How do I get a bomb? How do I get a bomb? Do I actually have to go back to where? No, I don't. I probably might have to. I know how to make a bomb. I gotta grab a raw burger patty and then. What is burger bomb, bro? Toe has been stuck in here in so long. Toe will never be able to get free. Boom. Alright, y'all. We're low-key locked in right now. Are you serious? I am so mad right now. I actually have to go to work now. And I don't even know how to get back up. So. Out of anger? What does that do? What is this?
I'm E7, the one they used to keep in the Burger Barn simulation. The tech in HHBB was too effective and the hypnosis was too strong. It made me nauseous. Everything was all warped looking and jittery. After the big explosion knocked the simulations off the grid, I managed to break out of there. But Paragon captured me and moved me here to Happy Burger. I think this diner simulation stage is much older than Barn. The hypnosis is so much weaker. I've started to remember who I am again.
Guys, we're going to end the video here because the video is going to be too long if I don't end it. And I know what to do. It's just that I just messed up so many times. And so next time we start this video, I will already have that door unlocked. Oh my gosh. I will see you guys in the next one.